Well, you're fasting, then rest check, and dog down a wolf.
Second of it. Give me a bit of a buzz, actually.
That's enough, Agent Wild.
Sorry.
Okay, this is bogus. I don't know who you people think you are, but...
We are the Anti-Villain League, an ultra-secret organization fighting crime on a global scale. Rob a bank? We're not interested. Kill someone. Not our deal. But you want to melt the polar ice caps? Or vaporize Mount Fuji? Or even the moon. Then we notice.
First of all, you got no proof that I did that. Second, after I did do that, I put it back.
We're well aware of that, Mr. Gru. That's why we brought you here. I am the league's director, Silas Ramsbottom.
Bottom.
I on the set. We're rolling.
Agent Wild.
Recently, an entire top secret lab disappeared from the Arctic Circle. Yeah, the entire lab just gone. Where did it go?
I don't care.
Yeah, so I have quite a few friends.
PX41, yeah, transmutation.
And we're all very happy to be here. We look forward to coming here every single day. Look. And this camp is something that really rocks out our summer.
It has a very distinct chemical footprint, and using the latest chem tracking technology, we found traces of it in the Paradise Mall. Precisely, and we believe that one of these sawmillers is a master criminal. And that's where you come. As an excellent, you know how a villain thinks, how a villain acts.
The plan is to set you up undercover in a shop in the mall, where hopefully you'll be able to...
Oh, girl, I see where this is going, with all the Mission Impossible stuff, but no, no, father, and a legitimate business plan, like developing a line of delicious gems and jewelry.
One of the greatest things about
there's
this camp
is instead
that
of
they
gazing
know us.
People
they get to know
keep
us
kidnapping
them,
them. Maybe you should just give them a call.
I love
good day, Mr. Sheepspot.
Overcome things that they weren't able to do
it doesn't
before.
Ew! Who touched Lisa? Ew! Lisa! have dates. Let's go to bed. Good night, Edith. Good night, Marla. Whoa. Hold the horses. Who are you texting?
No one. Just my friend Avery.
Avery. Is it a girl's name or a boy's name?
Does it matter?
No. It doesn't matter unless it's a boy.
I don't want to see a boy.
You do?
Your bald head.
Oh, yes.
It's really smooth. Sometimes I stare at it and imagine a little cheek popping out.
Good night, Agnes. Never get older.